Good morning, children. Namaste. Your Vasvi teacher is back. And today I am going to tell you about what plants give us. But before that, in the last class, I spoke to you about what? Yes, I spoke to you about parts of the plant and what plants need to grow. So shall we revise quickly? No, you only have to tell me the parts of the plant. Okay? Roots. Good. Stem. Leaves. Then bud. Okay. Flower. Fruit. Wow, that's good, children. And now, what plants need to grow? What do they need to grow? They need? Yes, I can hear something. Air, then water, sunlight, then soil. Okay, so you're absolutely correct, children. Clap for yourself. So today, I'm going to tell you what plants give us. Now, can you think and tell me what plants give us? What do they give us? Yes, they give us fruits. Then vegetables. Wow, that's good. So plants give us fruits. They give us fruits like apple, banana, mango. They also give us vegetables like lady's finger, brinjal. Okay, and they also give us flowers. Okay, they also give us flowers. And plants also give us clean and fresh air to breathe. They give us clean and fresh air to breathe. Okay, and big plants, children, they are called trees. Big plants are called trees. And these trees, they give us wood. What do they give us? They give us wood. And through wood, we can make furniture like tables, chairs, dressing table, then wardrobes. Okay? And these trees, they also give us shade. They give us shade. If you see right behind me, there is a big tree. So these trees, they give us shade. Whenever you are tired, children, you can take rest under these trees. And plants, they also give us pulses. They give us pulses. Like they give us this tuvar dal. This is tuvar dal. That is kandipappu. Then moong dal, which is pesalu. And urad dal, minappappu. Okay? And plants give us medicines. What do they give us? Medicines. Like if you see tulsi plant. This tulsi plant give us medicines. And there are also neem trees. Neem trees also gives us medicines. There are few plants, like if you see, this is jasmine. They're not having the flowers, but there are small buds are there. This jasmine plant, whose flowers, you know, they are actually used to make perfume. What are they used to make? Perfume. So like this, children, don't you think plants are very valuable and very important to us, and we cannot live without these plants? Now, children, can we live without food? Can we live? No, we cannot live without food, without water, without air. So in the same way, children, we cannot live without these plants. They are part of our life. So we have to take care of these plants. Okay, so what did you learn today? Today you learned what plants give us. Okay, so that's it from your Vasvi teacher. I'm going to meet you again. Until then, thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe. Bye bye.